do you think this turns on, Jim? Yeah, Mohamed Salah. And it's mainly because of his frightening pace. He's a huge threat when he's running at defenders, but he's also proved in recent times that he's a top-class finisher. Opposition defences are going to have to be wary about playing a high line because there's nothing this guy relishes more than space to run into. And once he gets there, he's gone.
We'll be looking for a goal or two. Now it's Diogo Jota.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Jota, Nunez,
and the shot! It's the second half off to a spectacular start.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Jota. He's had a hit! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Oh, the deftness of touch, received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously.
Mohamed Salah!
And yet another chance goes to waste.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
His pass away.
Look, it's a run defences dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
Petkovic! It's there! Just one goal in it now! Game on!
So that goal then?
I love the technique in that finish. There was a concentration to keep it down. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Hits one! He's scored! We
square once more.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
And time is up.